The U.S. Navy has only two of these high-tech listening devices, and one of them is now heading to the Indian Ocean to help find the missing plane. It's called a Towed Pinger Locator. Its mission? Find the plane's black box with the important data recordings before the pingers die out. That's in less than 2 weeks.
Think of your cell phone ringer. If you lose your cell phone, you can call it and you hear the phone ringing, so you narrow down your search.
CNN had a rare look inside the Maryland facility of Phoenix International, where the Towed Pinger Locator is made. This device helped recover wreckage from Air France Flight 447 in the Atlantic. Project manager Paul Nelson says once plane debris is found, the Pinger Locator, with a fin on top, is towed slowly through the area. It can go down to 20,000 feet below the surface. For hours and miles at a time, it's listening intently for the black box's signal.
How far away can it be and pick it up?
The outside edge is about 2 miles. A mile and a half to 2 miles away, it can detect the sound.
If the pinger's battery is fading, they can still detect it.
The signal would come up through the umbilical. You can see here's a cable. It runs up through the umbilical, and it comes into our receiver unit. So we have a speaker on here and all the power buttons, and we can adjust the frequency it's looking for. And out of this box, we have a computer set up that graphically represents the signal that you're hearing from the beacon.
Then a team on deck deploys Phoenix's other assets. An autonomous underwater vehicle scans the seafloor looking for the black box and debris, often using a lawnmower search pattern.
Once the Towed Pinger Locator finds the black box, this is the machine that can recover it. This remotely operated vehicle that can go very deep in the ocean with manipulator arms can pick up all sorts of debris and a black box. This one, the Remora 3, recovered the black box and all of the undersea wreckage for Air France Flight 447.
With Flight 370's Pinger's battery life ticking down each day, every moment is critical.
Until they recover this data, it's still a mystery. They will not know what happened.
Without a confirmed sighting, why not just deploy a lot of these Pinger locators on a lot of different ships and blanket an entire area of the ocean? The manufacturers say there are just a few of these in the world, and they're very expensive to deploy. Brian Todd, CNN, Largo, Maryland.